Dr. Smith, physical therapist here, with a simple hip flexor progression. You're going to start with simple leg lifts, then over time, bend the other leg and try to match the leg you're lifting to the other leg or higher. We are starting very simply because usually if you have tight hip flexors, they're also weak and we don't want to overload too fast. Try this 3 sets of 15 each leg. Let me know how it goes and stay tuned for more progressions.